perfect.
Ma, what it do, broski? It's your main man, Davey Matt Fly, Two Eyes, back on the block with another broski. Hey, man, y'all already know what's going on. There's a whole bunch of fire dropping this week, broski, and we're going to talk about it. You know what I'm saying? All the shoes that I think are heat, at least. And it's the 4th of July, man, so major shout out and salute to all my youngins, OGs, day ones, the new members alike, broski. If you don't know what's going on, we mobbing over here, man. You know what I'm saying? Hit that subscribe and the bell. Pull your seat up. It's a good time, man. Join the fam. You're my family. That's what that means to me. You know what I'm saying? Straight to the kicks, bro, because it's a lot of them and it's a lot we got to talk about, see? Starting it off with July the 5th, broski, we got the Volt Vapor Max 2s dropping for the 190. I really do dig this colorway, broski. For real, man. Let me know if y'all have any Vapor Max sneakers. I've been looking at them and eyeing them for the longest. And to be honest, this would be a pair that I would pick up. But, hey, man, I checked my bank account. And my checking account said, stop buying shoes and don't stop working, you broke-ass, ugly-ass nigga. So, you know what I'm saying? It goes without saying that I'm not getting these. And, of course, I closed that checking account. Who the fuck you talking to? You know what I'm saying? Talk to Young David, bitch. But anyway, I won't be copping no kicks this week, man. Probably won't be copping no kicks for a minute. I really want to stack up some change and get some heat and pick out a pair that I really want or something that I miss. You know what I'm saying? So I'm too hyped on none of this stuff that's coming right now, but I still want to talk about it, and I know y'all still want the info as well. But back to these Vapor Maxes, bro. Yeah, I dig this colorway. You know what I'm saying? You would be the coolest dad on the soccer field with these joints right here. Mama Bear dig them as well. I think it's a cool looking pair of kicks. The only difference I'm seeing in between the original Vapor Max and this one is that heel counter. The rest look pretty much dead on the same. I could be wrong, could be different patterns in the knit. I'm sure it's a gang of subtle differences, but I don't have the original to even know to tell y'all. So, you know what I mean? Y'all may be better suited to let me know on that one. But they coming. They hard. I like Volt shoes. I like this Volt colorway. You know what I'm saying? Not a bad kick, man. Let me know if y'all gonna pick that one up. Right after that one, July the 6th. For the 175, bro, we got the Nike Zoom Kobe Protro 1 MPLS. For one, I'ma say this is the best colorway of the Kobe 1 Protros. Maybe because the University Blue, man. Might be a little bit biased on that, but this is my favorite colorway on that shoe, man. The inspiration on the shoe come from the Detroit Gems franchise. You know what I'm saying? In 1947, they relocated to Minneapolis. And the name of the team would change to the Lakers to reflect the nickname of the state, Land of 10,000 Lakes. You know what I'm saying? So that's the background on it. Dope shoe. I wouldn't be surprised if it sell out and resale go up. You know what I'm saying? With the Kobe Protros, it's hit or miss, but I think this one's gonna be dope for real. Moving along, bro, again on July 7th, we got the Air Jordan 1 High OG Hyper Royal. Easy pass for me, bro. Easy pass. I can see these sitting and going all the way to the outlets. But the crazy thing is, I want to see what the value going to be on them 3 years down the line, bro. Because I can see this be one of them shoes that people sleep on, don't give a fuck about. And then you check on it 3-4 years from now, and it's going for $300-$400 on some weird shit. Like, hey, damn, when that happened? You know what I'm saying? So if you want the shoe, go for it. But it's not the right shade of blue for me, fam. You know what I'm saying? Honestly, I can see if you're a Duke's Blue Devils fan or you cribbing, you know what I'm saying? Respect your set, broski. Hey, no hate this way. But for me, just the wrong shade of blue, bro. So I definitely got a pass on it, man. Grab them joints if you want them, man. It's blue all over. Sell Brandon on the tongue. You know what I mean? Sell Swoosh, sell mid. So, yeah. I'ma still pass though. Not my cup of tea. The shoe's inspiration is inspired by Spike Lee's He Got Game movie and the character, Ray Allen's character, Jesus Shuttleworth, his high school, Lincoln High. that's the inspiration for the shoe. You know what I mean? They jerseys was this color, or supposedly this color blue with the white. So, you know what I mean? That's the inspiration on that shoe. But yeah, man, let me know how y'all feel about them. I'm straight. Moving along again on July 7th, broski, we got the black Yeezy 500s, or the utility black Yeezy Boost 500s, whatever they're gonna call them. But we got the black 500s, man. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know how I feel about fives. They're not my favorite silhouette, but I do think this is like one of the better colorways in this silhouette. I kind of like it a little bit better than the yellow one, and I really do like the yellow one. Like, you know what I'm saying? This black one probably more wearable than the yellow one, but I sneak like the yellow one. This black one hard for sure though. This may be a rare case where a new colorway has more resale value than the originals, but I can see that happening easy with this shoe. I think this one gonna sell out and have the most resale value after its release. So y'all keep y'all eyes on the black 500s. You know what I'm saying? Grab them early if you want them, cause I got a strange feeling about this one. I think people gonna fuck with this pair over the rest of them. My only problem with the shoe, all in all, I probably would have copped it if it released a little bit later down the year. You know what I'm saying? I'm not finna be rocking no all black shoes in the summer. And right now, it's a bad time for me in shoes, period. How my pocket set up, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, if this released a little bit later in the fall, I would have been all over them, honestly. But yeah, man, black 500s, July 7th for what, the 200? Yeah, for the 200, y'all check them out. And last but not least on this list today, broski, you got the K54 threes. The K54 street ball tournament is what these shoes is based off of. And you know what I'm saying? All the branding, the Q54 that's on the heel tab and all that, you know what I mean? The K54 basketball tournament been going on since 2003, if I'm not mistaken. And now to this point, it's one of the most respected street ball basketball tournaments internationally. You know what I'm saying? Everybody know the rucker is what it's set with. If you're talking about street ball in the US, and you know what I'm saying, all America's gonna agree. If you're talking about street ball, it ain't nothing to talk about other than a rucker. But on a more international scale, this K54 basketball tournament, you know what I'm saying, goes down in the summer. I'm thinking over in Paris somewhere, if I'm not mistaken, but of course not in the US. And they make Air Jordans every year for the tournament. Now, these Air Jordan 3s, man, hard as hell, broski. Definitely gonna need a plug for them. I don't see them on the sneakers app, so hopefully you got your UK or EU plug, man. You know what I'm saying? You don't know. But I do believe they are gonna be dropping this weekend. I don't know if they're gonna be exclusive to the tournament. You know what I'm saying? I don't know if you have to be at the actual tournament to have a pair to cop, or if it's gonna release on sneaker apps in other countries. Don't really know, man. Keep track, and I would say do your own homework on this shoe if you really want it, but I really don't believe it's gonna be released to the public stateside. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I just don't think this shoe gonna get a public release date in the US. You know what I'm saying? I don't think it's gonna be a general release, limited, GR, none of that shit. To be honest, bro, I don't even think this shoe gonna touch US retailers and foot traffic sites at all. So, you know what I'm saying? Do a little bit of networking if you really, really want them, and you'll be fine. As far as the colorway goes, though, I think it's fucking fire. Definitely hard-ass colorway, and it put me in the mind of the Bel Airs a lot, bro. I get 90s house party vibes off of it. Like, just a dope-ass, fun-looking shoe, man. And my favorite part of the shoe is gotta be the outsole, bro. The outsole looks so fucking crazy. And the 3M hits as well. You know what I mean? Hopefully, in my mind and in theory, when you take a picture of it, the shoe gonna be blacked out. But when the 3M pop, you're gonna be able to see those three colors that's on the eye stays. You know what I'm saying? Like in this picture, of course. This shit just looked dope to me, man. I would definitely go for this shoe if I had the opportunity. But I really don't think I am, bro. Like, I would go on the grind for this shoe, even though my bank account is telling me don't buy no fucking shoes. Given the opportunity for retail, I would jump all over this one, man. So hell yeah, broski. I'ma get up out y'all hair, man. Hope y'all enjoyed y'all 4th of July, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to take it easy, take it cool, chill out for the rest of the day. By the time you're watching this, the day gonna be over. So I hope y'all enjoyed y'all day, And that's what I'm finna get to right now. And I'ma check back in with y'all later this week with some more kicks, man. We're gonna keep it going, bruvski. Love y'all. For my family, yours. My. Stay up, bruvski.